welcome to the news from Bahrain International. I am Aisha Ibrahim. His Majesty King Hamad bin Isa Al Khalifa performed Eid al-Fitr prayer at Al-Khair Palace Mosque. Also performing the prayer with His Majesty the King were His Royal Highness the Crown Prince and Prime Minister Prince Salman bin Hamad Al Khalifa, His Majesty the King's sons and senior members of the royal family, the Speaker of the Representatives Council, the Chairman of the Shura Council and attendees. The chairman of the Sunni Endowments Council, Sheikh Dr. Rashid bin Muhammad Al-Hajri, highlighted the lofty values of fraternity, compassion and solidarity embedded in Eid al-Fitr. He prayed to Allah the Almighty to bless His Majesty King Hamad with abundant health, happiness and long life so as to continue bringing about further achievements to the nation. He also wished the Kingdom of Bahrain and its people everlasting security, safety, progress and prosperity under His Majesty the King's wise leadership, praying to Allah the Almighty to accept everyone's fasting, night prayers and good attendees.
الصلاة قائمة، الصلاة جامعة،
الله أكبر،
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 الله أكبر.
الحمد لله حق حمده، وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له، رب رحيم، عفو كريم، يغفر الذنوب ويستر العيوب، يجيب الدعوات ويضاعف الحسنات، وأشهد أن محمدًا عبده ورسوله، النبي الأمين والناصح المبين، رحمة الله للعالمين وحجته على الخلق أجمعين، صلى الله وسلم وبارك عليه وعلى آله وأصحابه والتابعين لهم بإحسان إلى يوم الدين. عباد الله، اتقوا الله العليم الحليم واشكروه في هذا اليوم العظيم، فإنه يوم شكر على ما من به من الخير الجزيل والعطاء الكثير. ولتكملوا العدة ولتكبروا الله على ما هداكم ولعلكم تشكرون. ثم صلوا وسلموا رحمكم الله على من أمركم ربكم بالصلاة والسلام عليه، فقال: إن الله وملائكته يصلون على النبي، يا أيها الذين آمنوا صلوا عليه وسلموا تسليما. اللهم صلِّ وسلم وبارك على نبينا محمد وعلى أزواجه وذريته، وارض اللهم عن الخلفاء الراشدين الأئمة المهديين والصحابة أجمعين والتابعين لهم بإحسان إلى يوم الدين. اللهم أعز الإسلام والمسلمين، اللهم أعز الإسلام والمسلمين، واجعل هذا البلد آمناً مطمئناً سخاءً رخاءً وسائر بلاد المسلمين. اللهم وفق ولي أمرنا لما تحبه وترضاه، اللهم بارك له في عمره وصحته وعافيته، واحفظ عليه إخوانه وأنجاله وذرياتهم. اللهم وفقه وولي عهده الأمين، وانصر بهما دينك وكتابك وسنة نبيك صلى الله عليه وسلم. اللهم اغفر لنا ولوالدينا ولوالد والدينا ولجميع المسلمين. اللهم وتقبل من الصائمين صيامهم، واغفر ذنبهم، وآتهم سؤلهم، واجعل صيامهم مقبولا. عباد الله، إن الله يأمر بالعدل والإحسان وإيتاء ذي القربى وينهى عن الفحشاء والمنكر والبغي يعظكم لعلكم تذكرون. فاذكروا الله العظيم يذكركم، واشكروه على عموم نعمه يزدكم، ولذكر الله أكبر، والله يعلم ما تصنعون. وتقبل الله منا ومنكم صالح الأقوال والأعمال.
Following the prayers, His Majesty exchanged greetings and good wishes with worshippers, wishing the kingdom and its people, as well as the Arab and Islamic nations, many happy returns and further progress and prosperity. The worshippers extended their heartfelt congratulations on this occasion, wishing His Majesty the King lasting good health and happiness to continue the march of success and enhancing the progress and prosperity of the Kingdom of Bahrain.
Thank you.
His Majesty King Hamad bin Isa Al Khalifa received a cable of congratulations from His Royal Highness the Crown Prince and Prime Minister, Prince Salman bin Hamad Al Khalifa, on the occasion of Eid al-Fitr. His Royal Highness wished His Majesty abundant health and happiness and the Kingdom of Bahrain and its people further progress and prosperity under his leadership and the Arab and Islamic nations many happy returns. His Majesty sent a cable of thanks to His Royal Highness, congratulating him on this occasion and wishing him abundant health and happiness. His Majesty wished His Royal Highness, the Kingdom of Bahrain, the Arab and Islamic nations many happy returns. His Majesty King Hamad bin Isa Al Khalifa exchanged cables of congratulations with Their Majesties, Excellencies and Highnesses, leaders of Gulf, Arab and Islamic countries marking Eid al-Fitr. His Majesty the King wished them good health and happiness and to their countries and people more progress, prosperity and well-being, praying to Allah the Almighty to bestow on this blessed occasion to these countries and their people progress and prosperity. His Majesty King Hamad bin Isa Al Khalifa received a telephone call from His Holiness Pope Francis, where His Holiness congratulated His Majesty the King on the advent of Eid al-Fitr, wishing His Majesty good health and happiness and Bahrain and its people further progress, prosperity and many happy returns. His Majesty exchanged thanks and appreciation to His Holiness for his good sentiments and congratulated him on the occasion of Easter. His Majesty prayed the historical visit of His Holiness to Bahrain last year, which contributed to enhancing historical and friendship ties with the Vatican, as well as consolidating the values of tolerance and peaceful coexistence among nations. His Majesty wished His Holiness good health and success in enhancing dialogue and understanding among religions, cultures, and civilizations. His Royal Highness the Crown Prince and Prime Minister Prince Salman bin Hamad Al Khalifa exchanged Eid al-Fitr greetings with leaders, Crown Princes and Prime Ministers of GCC Arab and Islamic countries. His Royal Highness expressed his congratulations on the occasion and wished their countries and people many happy returns and further growth and prosperity. The Kingdom of Bahrain today joins Muslim countries in celebrating the first day of Eid al-Fitr, with worshippers, including citizens and residents, performing the Eid prayer at mosques and open-air praying areas as per the Sunnah of Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him. In their sermons, the imams called on worshippers to benefit from the great values of the occasion by consolidating the Islamic precepts and spreading peace and good deeds. They wished His Majesty the King, His Royal Highness, the Crown Prince and Prime Minister, and the Kingdom of Bahrain and its loyal people further security, progress and prosperity under His Majesty the King's leadership. This occasion brings people close together and enhances unity and social fabric, where citizens and residents across the kingdom greet each other and wish each other, as well as the Arab and Islamic nations, further progress and prosperity and many happy returns.